This LCD 16 through keypad show integrates LCD display and 6 buttons, fully compatible with UNO R3 control board. First, step the LCD inspection board onto the UNO board. Connect the board to computer with a USB cable. Then, take a look at the sample code in the file. You can see include liquidcrystal.h, right-click Arduino IDE, select open file location. You can see that we have placed the file inside Arduino libraries folder. Next, open Arduino IDE. Directly copy the code from supporting file and paste them here. Quick tools. For board, select Arduino UNO. For port, select console 38. Quick verify to comply the code. If complying successfully, quick upload to upload the code to the board. Finally, you can see the LCD keypad shows Hello Create Studio and number. You can press the 5 buttons to display the letter and a reset button. Thanks for watching.